Aha! Another of those spots for bargaining with Valhalla. Bargain away, brother. Valhalla expects it. A memory of your past made manifest.
A dangerous memory.
Memory of Vanaheim now. Brother, I beg you not to remember the exploding plants.
What did you say about a forest? You remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place?
Aye. Yes, I didn't mention that while we were plummeting, but yes. I was in a forest, much like that of my youth. Back on my old body, too. It was a bit lonely, to be honest.
Do you wish to return there?
I can't say I don't. I'm concerned, but I'm more than curious. Guess my memories are fair game in here as... Don't suppose they'll just stick to the pleasant ones, will they?
Unlikely.
Not afraid of a little give and take, I see. Even a short-term advantage could pay off. Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative?
Hear me out.
And it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive or anything. But don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path? To earn that path?
That would be a poor reason to accept. Ambition is poison.
When you need it. Now then, the path should be unlocked. Let's make our way up. We've come this far. Anything we need this moment. Something full of terrible memories, I hope.
What do you think?
Oh, I see now. We must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf. Getting back to that image of you on the shrine. I'll grant you ambition can be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. I think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk the righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me? Or for the realms?
I think we're here to make sure about that. One way or the other. Ah, we're up by those statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory. Hello, me again.
If I must carry you, make yourself useful. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole.
Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice. They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sorts of acquaintances are looking to reconnect. Come on! mouthing eyeball tentacles? No, no to this. Well, this one looks easy as we're all about. That must be the one Valhalla considers a challenge. Behind you, incoming. Still a monster, I see. Well slain, Kratos. You shit skipper. You'd better hurry. Enemies will only get tougher the longer you take here. Challenge more loot than all that. Did you need any primitive armed ruffians? You only getting harder as you delay, Kratos. All of them. The way up should be clear. Yes, pick something and let's go. Heading back to the cage, are we? I guess Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Heartless. Well, now it's a party. Behind you, dummy! this time, Kratos. Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake back here. Here's a radical thought for you. Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value.
Why have you missed?
Cyclops! Never guess their weak spot. Don't let him club us! Break the tether, quickly! Here we are. Let's see what brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to. You know what?
Brother? Oh, where are we now? Tyr!
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. How many have seen that rage and lived to tell? Defend yourself! Well, I didn't catch you sleeping. A man at war with himself places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to stress.
Above you, brother!
Well done, Kratos. I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you.